there infect patterns in the wood to yeah. make sure the wood, different pieces of wood fit together perfectly. Mm-hmm. And also here you can see the this beam. In fact, there's a hole or a straight hole in this mm-hmm. beam, mm-hmm. and this one has a point, and it just fits in perfectly. So you didn't need to use a very large amount of nails. Mm-hmm. And if they did use nails, there were these old-fashioned type made by a blacksmith. Mm-hmm. Not even if even today, if you restore a windmill. They really need to use the traditional type of nails, because even the smallest modern nail or screws, mm-hmm. which is cheaper, it's easier, but it just destroys the image of a historic windmill.
Sure. Huh. When you were in school, what's a common error for someone to make? I just always think people would get clipped by the wings, or the ladder would break, or yes. just bad timing.
Luckily these things don't happen very often.
Sure.
Sometimes of course there are accidents, but this is not you can't make it entirely safe.
Sure.
Sometimes sure. accidents happen.
Yeah.
Mistakes made by pupil millers.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's just not putting the right amount of sails on the wings.
Sure.
So it will turn too fast or too slow, and you need to adjust it.
Yeah.
And just getting the feeling of the wind.
Yeah.
If you have more experience, it's a lot easier, of course, to make sure it's operated.
Okay.
The right way. And the most dangerous thing error I made personally was that if the wind has changed. You need to always make sure you know what type of air it is. You know, you have to know the direction the wind is coming from, the strength of the wind. And sometimes I wanted to remove the sails at the end of the day, or maybe because the wind was picking up. But I didn't notice the wind was changed, or I did notice it, but I thought, yeah, it's not a problem. And then the wind will flow underneath the sail, and it will be just a massive kite. And if you don't look out, you can be, if you hold on to the sail, you can be thrown a couple of dozen meters to the side, and you don't want that.
Uh-huh.
So in these cases, I held on to the sail very firmly and tied it as fast as possible, or just removed it as fast as possible. But it's a really important thing to just be very careful.
Sure.